Reaction Time continues today at 25 to 6. The Simpsons is up next on Jack TV, but up next is You've Been Framed.
Get a load of this! It's the brand new JPP Good Meal, only at McBots. With stuff like cheese pizza, beef burger, chicken steak, chips, and to marshal around is a small repeater. All for just £25. JPP Good Meal, only at McBots.
Ottawa is back! New traps. 10 new contestants, a new helper, and anything you could ever see. 10 ways to leave a mind show. You wouldn't get this time as we return. 10 Ways to Leave a Mind Show returns May 9th of 2022 on Jack TV.
I'm so glad we play Roblox together because it is very chungus poggers mew ha 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 ha. Why? Because it has given us very poggers moments like you being killed by JPB dude.
Except from his non-existent girlfriend from another nation. Imagination.
Ha ha. Shut up, Joel, you mother.
Funky Friday and other games continue tonight at 6:30 PM. Don't miss it. On JTV Roblox. Don't I say the same thing in every single bloody item races tonight, blah?
So if the title of the show is called Coins, what are you expecting? Coins, obviously. And you get to see them. Modern coins that weren't released into circulation that I don't have. Commemorative coins that were released into circulation that I do have. Did you know this one's extremely rare? You heard it here first.
Pre-decimal coins. Shiny coins. If you look next to that really shiny coin that I'm holding, a coin from this year. And if you look above that, territory coins.
Ugh, looks like there's a crater in Queen Liz's head.
Yup, even grassy ones. Just check out coins on
the tag tonight at 6 PM, don't miss it.
To see them all on JTV3.
Reaction Time will continue today from 25 to 6 where we continue on the modern mansion and yacht on Minecraft, but coming up next on JTV4 is You've Been Framed, or YBF for short.